Both the New York Knicks and Washington Wizards resting several players, but Carl Anthony Towns in action, Jalen Brunson in action, Kyle Kuzma in action. As the preseason winds down, you see Kyle Kuzma knocking down a three off the dish from Jonas Valanciunas, then Jalen Brunson driving through defenders and making the layup as he is wont to do so often. Later, it's Jared Butler sending it to Jordan Poole for the three-pointer. Washington up 25-19, then it's Butler getting inside, pivots, and lays this one in just a nice little controlled movement to create the space and get the shot off. Later, it's Brunson to Pacomi Dottier for the backdoor cut and dunk as he explodes to the rim and throws that one down, and it's a great pass from Brunson to get him open. Jared Butler gets the steal off Brunson and goes coast to coast for the finish as he just weaves his way slaloming through the defense and getting the finish. Then it's Brunson missing the fast break layup, but he's going to enjoy this. Here comes Carl Anthony Towns with the putback, and Washington's lead's down to three. Jordan Poole with the nice pass to Keyshawn George for the stuff. At the break, Washington was up by two. We go to the third quarter, and it's Brunson pulling up for the jumper in the paint. Washington's lead down to one, 65-66. Carl Anthony Towns drives hard for the layup, and Washington's lead's gone because New York's up by one. OG Anunoby with the three. New York up by two. Dottier inside for the layup off the Tyler Kolek pass, and New York goes up by seven, 99-92 in the fourth quarter. Taylor Funk for Washington gives it to Justin Champagne for the two-handed jam. That ties the game at 104. Johnny Davis spins and makes the floater to take the lead. Knicks with one last chance. Tyler Kolek turns it over on the inbound, and it's none other than Johnny Davis again with the steal to seal the deal as Washington gets the win 118-117.